Get Chelsea FC updates directly to your inbox plus subscribe. Thank you for subscribing. Could not subscribe. Try again later. Invalid email. David Luiz and Antonio Conte will have an opportunity for reconciliation in the international break when the Brazil defender returns to Chelsea training on Wednesday. Luiz was axed for Chelsea's 1-0 Premier League win over Manchester United on Sunday. The 30-year-old, though, has a chance to show his worth to Conte while his colleagues are on international duty, as Luiz was not selected in the Brazil squad for this month's friendlies with Japan and Lille and England at Wembley. Conte insisted the decision to omit Luiz from the matchday squad against United. Andreas Christensen started in defence and 17-year-old midfielder Ethan Ampadu was preferred on the bench. Was tactical. Image. Getty Images Europe. And reports of behind-the-scenes friction between Conte and Luiz have been played down by Chelsea, who say any tensions are part of the fluctuations of a season and not a sign of serious strain in the relationship. This is not like the Diego Costa row. The Blues say Luiz's omission from the team to face United meant he was not required for some training drills in the build-up and, like all other non-playing squad members, had to report to training on Sunday morning. Image. Rex Shuttershock. He will be expected to report to training on Wednesday afternoon, along with the other Chelsea players not called up by their countries. Christensen thrived in the center of Chelsea's three-man defense, the only blot on his performance coming when he missed the target with a free header. The 21-year-old, who will now be joining up with Denmark for the World Cup playoff with the Republic of Ireland, was unfazed by the enormity of the clash. Video loading. Video unavailable. Click to play. Tap to play. The video will start in 8. Cancel play now. Christensen's 2 years on loan at Borussia Mönchengladbach included Champions League football against Juventus, Barcelona and Manchester City, who now lead the Premier League by 8 points after 11 games. Christensen told Chelsea TV, "In the Champions League, you feel the pressure. Even though we were underdogs playing against some big teams, it's a massive win. We're happy the way we got it. We have to try to use that for the future and hopefully keep the energy." Quote, Chelsea's win, courtesy of Alvaro Morata's second half header, was a fine response to the limp 3-0 loss at Roma. Defender Cesar Azpilicueta said, "We needed to show our level. Everyone was making a huge effort. The quality was there. We created chances." Quote, image. Manchester United. Chelsea's title triumph last term was largely a result of a 13-game winning run. A similar sequence will be required to have any hope of catching City, who lead fourth-place Chelsea by 9 points. Like Conte, Azpilicueta plans to take a game-by-game approach when domestic action resumes later this month. He added, "We know that Manchester City is doing really well, winning almost every game, but we have to do our job. Keep winning games. It's still a long season. We're in November. We need to try to close this gap. Work hard for this and try to win games. We know we have a busy few weeks after the international break." Quote.